Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Random GP episode 87, and I'm School from the Burner Bros, and we're playing Spartacus Legends. And as you can see, we're up against the community boss, Cletus, whatever the heck you call him. And for those of you who watch our videos, this is the second time around, or third or fourth, I don't know. We played a few. We put up a video already the first time that we faced off against the community boss, and I've been mashing it out against him. So a couple of fights I didn't get on video. Sometimes the video doesn't always record, even though it does have the flashback feature. But anyway, so yeah, here we are against the community boss, and you see down below the bar there, and it says roll, strike, hit. That's what his weakness is. And you see the multipliers there as you use the roll strike. That's how you get the damage against them. And there's the x1, x2, x3, and x5. You got to fill that bar up as much as you can to dole out as much damage, and then it multiplies that number by however far you got up along the bar. See, now we got all the way up to x5, so that damage right there x5, that's what we got going on. We're doing pretty good in this matchup right here against Cletus. As you see, he hasn't gotten us at all. Well, he's gotten us a little bit, but he hasn't taken a round from us. So we've been staying on our feet and just backing up, rolling attack. Of course, that sword and shield fighting style, that is one of my favorite styles. But right there, boom, we survived the community boss. It contributed to the overall damage. And that's, you know, for those of you that don't know, in Spartacus Legends, with the community boss, I mean, it's everybody in the world up against that computer community boss. You gotta do the damage to them all together, and then everybody gets rewarded. That's what it is. And if you like this video, go ahead and hit the like button. If you want more content such as just subscribe. So we'll bring you random GP all the time. It could be Spartacus Legends, it could be anything. Check out our playlist for a list of games that we already have played and have up on the channel that you can watch, and that'll give you an idea of what to expect. But then again, you never know, because it's random, totally random, because we love all games. So again, thank you very much for watching. It is greatly appreciated. Peace.